You know those vlogs where I sit and talk at you and then I show you clips and pictures of my life? This is one of those vlogs. So if you've been following my blog or Twitter or even my Facebook, if you know me in real life, most of the links are in the sidebar. Then you know the last 2 months of my life have been spent promoting this musical called Spring Awakening.
But Kat, what is Spring Awakening?
Spring Awakening is a 8 Tony Award-winning musical written by Duncan Shaik and Steven Sater. I know I butchered their names. The musical Spring Awakening is actually a musical adaptation of a play that was written in 1891. Windekind? Again, I screwed up the name. The play itself is about a bunch of German teenagers who are actually coming into their sexuality and into their own personalities, whereas around them, all the adults won't actually give them any help or real advice, and so they have to go to their friends or just experiment. And I gotta be honest with you, I've never seen the show live, and in 5 days I will be. I'm so excited about it. I've listened to the music for the last 6 months, ever since I found Charlotte Wakefield's YouTube channel. She played Wendela in the British cast. This is the part in the video where I show you what I've been doing for Spring Awakening. So much from downloading the soundtrack.
Or watching snippets, or watching the sizzle reel, or watching videos.
Right.